Enhancement-oriented innovation is one of the most common practices in government when they are attempting innovation activities themselves. So enhancement-oriented innovation is about upgrading what already exists. So enhancing the current practices, systems that the government already has in existence. So trying to make the taxation systems work better, faster, quicker, these are the usual examples of enhancement-oriented innovation. So when governments are, for example, using behavioral insights to make you pay your taxes faster, or to get you to respond to different queries in a more informed manner, that can be characterized as an enhancement-oriented innovation. Here, the risks are relatively low. So we don't actually have innovations that call for transformation of systems themselves. They are implemented within the current structures, and we can also calculate the risks connected to their implementation. So it is in the field of both where we can have direction to innovation itself, to make a certain type of system better, or we can also exploit existing ideas just to enhance what we have in place at the moment.